chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge, after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Rebel death, Imperial victory.
Begin pre-flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Not a problem.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers. Transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
No problem.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Understood.
Follow down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage. Clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Starhaven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
At least. Interesting. traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels, this is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection.
And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Consider it done.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Refugees aboard. Carry on.
Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship. ships trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees.
Here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station. My customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
So long.
Target destroyed. Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
We've got enemy activity.
Pilot's down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
Good! Drive these Imperials off my station.
They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
What's following me?
Look ahead! way. Just get out of this tunnel.
I wish you'd seen things my way. Goodbye, Teresa.
Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it. Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down TIEs.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while. Systems check complete. Information?
Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
I'm with you.
Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
convoy's way over there. Put the bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters. Admiral, we're here. Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. Put the bad guys between us and them. Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters. Echo 5, wait, you're too... Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
We're breaking formation. Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
prioritize soon.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Take the ties down.
My fighter is coming apart.
No, Echo 2's gone.
Echo, reinforcements are here.
Woo! Echo Mid is a beautiful sight.
Corvette Captain. Focus on the quasar. We'll mop up the ties.
Forming up with the squadron.
Echo, you have more ties incoming. Take them down.
Lost shields.
get that convoy to a safer location.
Head to the far side of the MC-80.
Choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on. Shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.